down the past Z. I don't know if we're gonna catch that right there.